Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning, Mal. No? No permission to go on YouTube?
I don't do pictures.
It's on YouTube.
Especially. It's okay, you covered your face, so it'll just be a lady with a hand in front of her face.
No font. No font.
How many pictures do you get?
How many? Out
of all the house. What's that? There's like two.
Not.
Oh, yeah. Hey Dan, good morning. Good
morning, Nas.
This is Dan's stuff. Oh yeah.
There you go.
Mel's doing his thing.
I can never figure out that game. Like, that's at the end.
Ooh, stuff.
No, I've never even played it. It's sealed in the box.
You got that for Christmas when yours was good.
My number to
both.
Yes.
People find ways to have fun and pass the time.
Yeah, I like black. Black takes a long time to load though.
That's Mel's table. It is.
Nice. Yeah, that's the remote right there.
Sweet.
Regular Wise Guy. I mean, this says Red Cat on it, but you can see it.
Yeah. Hey. I'm gonna go look for that thing in the fall. Because the brush is way too tall and it just, yeah. I'm not dealing with rattlesnakes and whatever else is back there.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I want to bring mom
right
back.
Yeah. For the,
okay.
All the prices are marked on the box, how much they are.
Okay.
And the dinosaurs. And the other ones are up there or 10.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, you're welcome. Yeah.
Okay. I want mom to bring them back here. She wants them.
Yeah. Hey man, is your stuff? How much is that Ghostbusters car?
Which one?
That car.
Give me three.
$3? Alright.
Hey, auntie. Very auntie.
Yeah. The doors are so hard to find though. Productive. Sold a whole bunch of Power Rangers stuff. Bought a whole bunch of other stuff. Some to keep.
Ooh, puddle.
Some to sell. And support my art. Need a lot of stuff for my 3D collages and stuff. So, one of the main reasons I come out here. And to hang out with my friends. Ooh, oh, jeez. Oh, that's a stinky puddle. So yeah, Mel and Dan are always here, so it's good to spend a Sunday with some friends and a bunch of nostalgic toys and have some weirdo conversation with some weirdos and some normalies. I'm one of the weirdos. So, oh god, alright. So yeah, alright.